Hi, I'm Kanika and I'm going to help you to solve the following question. The question says write the first 5 terms of each of the sequences in exercises 1 to 6 whose nth terms are third part is an is equal to 2 to the power n. Let's now begin with the solution. Given nth term is an is equal to 2 to the power n. Since we need to find the first 5 terms, therefore we will put n as 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. For n is equal to 1, a1 is equal to 2 to the power 1 and 2 to the power 1 is equal to 2. For n is equal to 2, a2 is equal to 2 to the power 2 and 2 to the power 2 is equal to 4. For n is equal to 3, a3 is equal to 2 to the power 3 and 2 to the power 3 is equal to 8. For n is equal to 4, a to the power 4 is equal to 2 to the power 4 and 2 to the power 4 is equal to 16. For n is equal to 5, a5 is equal to 2 to the power 5 and 2 to the power 5 is equal to 32. Hence the required terms are This is our required answer. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.